One thing I wanted to do for women in business was to create, I say, the four C's. So clarity about where you are and where you want to go, and really affordable, accessible tools to get there. Courage, and we get courage by leaning on the other C, community of people. And you put those together with those great business building tools. It's affordable, it's accessible 24/7, and a great tribe of women who really get what you are going through as a woman in business. And eventually that leads to great cash flow.
I get to start where I'm at. I get to choose the areas I want to grow in, click on those, listen to those, tailor them to my business and my values and how I work.
You know, I'm an independent financial advisor, and you don't always have a lot of people around you. One of the things I did this year was I used the goal setting, and that was phenomenal because it comes with a worksheet. There's a little video, Michelle walks you right through it, so you don't ever feel like you're doing it by yourself.
What I get the most value from in that community are the synergies that happen within the like-minded group of women that come together. I've had collaborations happen. I've collected leads.
To start, really just the tangible resources that are on the website are phenomenal. There are PDF content that you can download that tie directly to the masterclasses that are in on the site, where you can watch the amazing Michelle. You share her knowledge and her way with words.
The intangible bit of knowing that there's a tribe behind you that supports you and that you can go to when you're having a hard day or that kind of thing is priceless.
It's a magical place. We always say, wow, wow, wow. That's why it's titled that, because it's here that it impacts you. It's an emotion. Wow is a feeling.